예비 성격 씨. How you gonna upgrade me? It's higher than number one. You know I used to beat that block. Now I bees the block.
I hear you beat the block, but I'm the life to keep the street.
Hello, my ladybugs, and welcome back to my channel. You guys, I'm bringing you guys another wig review today. This review is going to be on this gorgeous charcoal gray unit that I have here. This unit, you guys, is a color that I do not have in my collection, and I have not seen a lot of it on the YT. It's a beautiful charcoal gray color with two combs in the front, one comb in the back with the adjustable straps. The unit is big head friendly. It has a very stretchable cap, so that's good. That's always a plus. So you guys, if you're interested in this unit and what I have to say about it and all the details on it, then please sit back, relax, and continue to watch. Okay, you guys, so I'm back and I'm now placed the unit on. Y'all, I absolutely love this unit. I think this is absolutely gorgeous, okay? You guys, this curl pattern, this wave is so pretty. This hair is so light and fluffy. Like, it almost feels like I don't have anything on my head. The unit is big head friendly. Actually, the cap size is really big. So if you have a big head, you'll be just fine with this unit, because I could have even adjusted my straps and I never usually have to do that. I reviewed a unit the other day that it was a little big, but I think since I've been doing my reviews and since I've been wearing wigs, I've only had to adjust the strap on maybe like two or three of them. So that's pretty good if I'm having to adjust my straps on a unit, okay? So like I said, y'all, this is that charcoal color. This is absolutely stunning. So I'm gonna let you guys see this color up close. Like I said, I never had a color like this, but if you wanna kinda get away from just regular black and you wanna kinda do something that is a little bit, you know, kind of subdued look, you know, not too much, not too over the top, and not too far away from black, then I think this would be absolutely perfect for you, okay? The unit is so soft, okay? So I'm gonna give you guys a length check. Now you guys, I am 5'10", and the unit is falling on me. It is falling right underneath my breast, okay? And here she is to the right. I'll give you a right side view of it. Okay, really pretty. And then here she is to the left. Okay, and then with everything to the back. This is it to the rear with everything in the back. Yeah, and so she hits me about right below my bra strap in the back. So not quite to my lower back, a little bit past the middle as well, okay? So y'all, yeah, this is it. I really, really like this. I think this is so pretty, and I hope you guys like it too. As I said, if you're looking for it, you just put it into your search bar, into your Google search, and see where she is, and it'll populate again. This is the unit Marie, and it is DR-free H Marie in the color Some RT Charcoal. It is a free shift unit, so I am gonna show you guys how she shifts, okay? So this is it in the middle. I am going to add some powder to that parting space to open her up just a little bit. I am going to put some powder in there for you. It does have a 4-inch deep part. Okay. So that is that. So now I am going to shift her for you all, for my ladybugs. One of my girlfriends, a young lady that I went to school with, we weren't in the same class, but we went to school together. We're from the same hometown, and her name is Geraldine Wells. And she gave me the name Lexi Ladybugs, and I like that. So I'm gonna call you guys Lexi's Ladybugs. So when y'all hear that, you already know that you're family, okay? All right, so I'm gonna shift her to the right for my right side ladybugs. So that is it to the right. When you have a free shift unit, when you switch it from the right or to the left or the middle, it does not change the length of it. Everything stays the same. It doesn't change any of the length, okay? So that's it to the right. Okay. All right, and here she is to the left for my left side ladybugs. Yes, y'all, very, very pretty. So soft, so fluffy. Can't go wrong. Get up and go unit. You don't have to do anything. There's no lace to cut off. You just take her out and plop her on and put you some powder in that parting space, and you are out of the door, okay? So y'all, yeah, I like this. I hope you guys like it too. I invite you guys to please like the video, please subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell so that you don't miss anything, okay? My subscribers, my channel is growing and I'm extremely happy about that. You guys have just made my day. You have no idea how much it means to me to have your support, okay? And as I always say in parting, I am my sister's keeper. And always remember that there's absolutely nothing that happens in the course of a day that you and God cannot handle together. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. Happy New Year. Bye-bye.